Oh, here we go.
Giving away my secrets.
So for me, it's critical when it comes to fly choice not to give yourself too much to think about. If you have a box full of 100 different patterns, you're going to stand and stare at it and you're just going to constantly think, I need to change. Try and narrow it down to 4 to 5 patterns that might work at different times of the year, different sizes, different dressings, might be a tube fly, might be a dress fly.